Solid Edge continues to improve your product design, bringing you real-time product configuration. With new enhancements in Solid Edge Design Configurator, you can automate your designs, reduce product development time, and shorten order lead times and time to market. New pre-configured models allow you to quickly and easily place intelligent datasets for ladders, conveyors, and enclosures directly into your design. The ability to customize fully configured sub-assemblies inside the main assembly helps simplify workflows and improve productivity. In this example, a fully configured ladder assembly is being modified directly within the main assembly environment. There's no need to go back to the sub-assemblies and configure them individually, saving you time and energy. A secondary ladder is needed to complete our design. With the new call sub-assembly command alongside the place part model and loop action commands, full sub-assemblies can be placed and configured right on the spot to help boost design speed. After placing the ladder, we can customize the length. Due to the intelligent model's rules, a second section and a middle hoop are also added. To finish up the assembly, we need to add a final cabinet. The cabinet can quickly be customized inside the main assembly with the necessary dimensions and colors to fit our needs. With access to fully configured datasets such as ladders and cabinets, it has never been easier for customers to get started with Solid Edge Design Configurator. A new workflow model action category in Solid Edge Design Configurator allows users more freedom for grouping model actions and looping. Using the new workflow model actions, brand new assembly lines can quickly be built with ease. Here, base conveyors and other necessary components are being added to create the new assembly lines. Solid Edge Design Configurator can automatically calculate the number of conveyors and other components needed to match user specification. By defining the length, the software automatically determines the number of conveyors needed within the specified distance to complete the line. With the last machine added, the new assembly line is finalized and ready to be used. The new ability to read from Excel files and external databases for input data and model actions allows you to automatically complete assembly lines at a fraction of the time. By reading the necessary conveyor placement data from an Excel file, the software instantly configures and completes the assembly line with just one click. Solid Edge Design Configurator helps automate your designs, reduce product development time, shorten order lead times and time to market, and unleash the power of intelligent product design.